I represent a constituency, a city in, of huge diversity, where we have religious community, all the major religious communities represented, and Ramadan is a very holy, spiritual time of the year for a large part of the community I represent. So I wanted to learn more about it. I wanted to try and experience some of it for myself, both in a spiritual sense, but both in terms of challenge. So that's why I'm fasting today, but I'm only doing it for a day.
What John has done is a demonstration of the verse of the Quran in which God tells us that you will find that the Christians are closest to you in friendship and in solidarity. And that's what John is demonstrating. He is showing solidarity with the Muslims by fasting. He doesn't have to.
Definitely they are. Next, she's coming in position and that she's fast into it. That shows that he cares. That
it's not like us, our MP, because he's our MP, he's like he's got a right to listen to our views and he's like he's accepting our religious views even.
How do you feel about people who are fasting?
Oh, yeah, very happy. They are all the fasting is, I think, is a 1 month. Yeah, Saturday, Sunday, Eid. I'm not fasting. I'm sick.